It's Sean Lam here at NAB 2015. I'm at the Vitech booth and at the light panels display here with Alan. And we're going to be talking about the new light panels caliber. Now, this is a three light kit, and it's a little bit different than the traditional LEDs you have, the LEDs like the Chroma and the 1x1 panel, in that you guys have a lens in there, Fresnel. Can you explain us what a Fresnel lens is?
Right, so a Fresnel lens allows you to cut and shape the light without getting multiple shadows. And what we've done here is we're introducing a true Fresnel that could be powered with AA batteries. It's kind of really astounding to get this type of output in something that you can just power and throw over your shoulder and take with you on an airplane, on a train, or just be completely portable. It's a three light kit, incorporates these multiple jointed flexible tripods. We have barn doors, color filters, power supplies, and you can put it in this customizable case that's soft, and you can put extra stuff in there like your lenses, compact flash discs, anything that you want, just to basically extend out and make it a truly portable kit that's really functional in the field. It's kind of made for videographers that are doing blogs or webcasts and stuff like that. But
small studio environment type of a setting, right, type of thing?
It's actually, we don't like to really pigeonhole what these products are used for, because it's always up to the content creator to kind of look and see what applications they could use these lights in. And this light is really exciting because this whole kit is basically under $1,000. MSRP is $995 for it, so it's a really great price.
Now, in terms of usage, where might you want to use a Fresnel type of a lens light system versus an open face panel?
Well, it depends. Like I said, if you want to just do something just to hit the eyes, if you want to do like a splash against the wall, you could really, with the four-way barn doors that are included, you can create a nice slash. And like I said, it's a really great source of light that's also soft.
Yeah. So you can focus it as well, right, the beam. And that's really the advantage of the Fresnel system.
Yeah, let's take a look at it real quick. So it's an aluminum chassis, and it serves two purposes. It could be used as a heat sink, and you could also store batteries in it. Like I said, it's a battery compartment, and I'll just show the camera here. You put six AA batteries on there. It's only drawing 17 watts, so you get about an hour of runtime at full intensity. Dedicated on and off switch here, and you can dim from 0 to 100 with this knob back here. And then the focusability goes from about 17 degrees to about 70 degrees just by spinning the front lens here. It's a 2-inch lens diameter, and with our acrylic lens up front, because we don't need glass, being that it's heat free, we're able, like I said, to get a nice even collimated beam of light.
So I guess that's a marriage of the LED and the cool running of that with a lot lower cost and lighter weight acrylic lens on there. So really a really neat system here.
Right, it is. It's been really well thought out from our engineering team, and kudos to them and the product management to kind of create this really affordable lighting kit. Okay.
So now you talked to me a bit about it's powered off six AA batteries, but you also can plug it into a traditional AC power, right?
Right, that's also included in the kit. You're absolutely right. You can run it on AC, and it's an added feature to kind of have that AA. And I should mention that you get a little bit more output when you're running it off AC.
How do you measure the light output from this light?
We actually have all of our fixtures independently tested from a testing lab facility, ITL, and we have full photometrics available on our website at lightpanels.com.
Excellent. Well, thank you very much, Alan.
Hey, thanks for stopping by. It's been a pleasure to talk to you and the crew about this new product.
Thank you. This has been a look at the light panels caliber. It's a three light set here at NAB 2015. I'm Sean Lam.